Now we're going to put the thermometer on your arm. And we'll wait for a beep. Do you still want me to stay if it's...
I think if it's over 38, I'll stay.
Oh. I guess it's just you and me, baby. Time for goodbyes.
Aww.
Hi, monkey.
Would you like to hear the start of a new story I'm working on? Let's see. It was Hazel's 10th birthday party. In the morning, her mum went out to buy something she knew she would love. Balloons. But there was a tiny detail she forgot. It was the hottest day of summer. It felt like the end of the world. Who would have known balloons pop in the heat? I'll let you rest for a bit now. Okay, monkey?
We're just changing.
Turning into the fish.
Together? What are you doing down here?
I wanted to cool down so I wouldn't die.
Die? You're not gonna die, sweetheart. Come here. Now, who told you that you're going to die, monkey?
You told Max that if the thermometer showed 138, it mean I was very ill, and the thermometer showed 102, and the balloons exploded because it was too hot.
You're stronger than a balloon, aren't you?
I guess I am.